All right, Twitch. Now, if you want to watch a full documentary, all you got to do is click on the below link and it'll take you right there. Having said that, I've got some new videos which are coming out soon, so keep your eyes out.
Here you have is what's known as a twig snake. And I'll tell you what, this guy here is very agile. And he's right at home. Whoa, he's right at home in the trees. Aren't you gorgeous? You can just see the way he's flattening his neck out. He's not going to take a bite at me yet. I'll just move over this way. Well, this little guy, he's pretty hard to find out here, but he's known as the twig snake. And he's actually feared by a lot of the villagers because this guy, he can give one hell of a bite. Now, he's a colubrid, so that means he's rear fanged, and he'll actually spend most of his time. Oh, you see his fangs go there, look at that. Okay, open him again. Look at that, look at the size of his mouth. Now, he's predominantly a frog eater. Look, there he goes, there he goes. He's trying to get his fangs out. But with these guys, these colubrids, because their fangs are situated right at the back of their mouth, for them to get a really good bite, what they've got to do is they've got to bite, hang on, and just chew, 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 get all that venom across. But with this guy here, a bite from this guy out here, particularly with all these bloody flies in your eyes, it's almost impossible to even know what you're doing. But these guys here, you can just see his eyes, how sharp his eyes are, and he can pick out a frog 5, 6, 7 meters away. And I'll tell you what, in these trees here, this guy's right at home, he's very, very fast.
This is a story of unveiling the truth, not through a pair of binoculars or a car safety window. This is Africa through my eyes.